Megan Anderson, and I am a delivery manager here at Blueprint. And I had the unique opportunity to work with a Fortune 1000 client within the fast food restaurant industry on their vendor selection process and helping them choose their back of house management system for their franchisees. This was a really exciting and fun project to be a part of, as this vendor had started this project 2 years ago and was looking at 20 vendors at the time. And Blueprint came in 2 years later to help them with their final 5 vendors. And within 4 months, we were able to help them choose their final vendor, and we were very successful at it. So we used a very in-depth methodology and step-by-step approach in doing this. We did a Moscow prioritization model, we did an in-depth cost analysis, market analysis, where we looked at the different clients using these vendors. We went to all the demos, we worked with the franchisees, we were part of the steering committee. We also looked at their architecture of the client and which vendor would most easily be implemented. So after doing all of these things, we helped them select the vendor and are now part of the implementation process. So it was a very successful project to be on, and I know that it will lead to a lot more vendor selection processes for Blueprint.